Morning, Colonel By.
It's Monday, February 13th.
It's day 4.
I'm Amalia.
And I'm Sebastian.
And here are your morning announcements. Guess what tomorrow is?
Tuesday?
It's CB's annual Love a Love a Kindness Day. Find your heart in the morning on the atrium window and collect as many hearts throughout the day by being kind to your friends and classmates and making them smile with a kind compliment or act. There is a load.
Of acts of kindness. Want to send some flowers to a special friend at CB? OSSC is selling flowers today at lunch for $4 a stem, with deliveries taking place tomorrow.
Extras will be sold on Tuesday and Wednesday, with all the proceeds going to the Education Foundation of Ottawa. Today is your last day to buy sea fly singrams. If you would like to send a special someone a gift this Valentine's, why not send them a singingram?
They will not be virtual this year, and the group will travel around the school on Valentine's Day, delivering songs to students and staff.
They will be on sale in the atrium at lunch, $3 for one, $5 for two.
Next Wednesday is Pink Shirt Day, and we'll be attempting to break a world record. How cool is that?
Who's the king of pop?
Michael Jackson.
Wrong! Harry Styles.
Name all the Beatles.
Paul. John. George. Ringo.
And? Pete Best.
Come on, Sean, you can do it.
Name two David Bowie characters.
The Thin White Duke and Ziggy Stardust.
Yes!
What album did Taylor Swift release November 12th, 2021?
Ready.
Uh-huh.
Taylor's Version.
Yes!
Correct. Correct. Correct.
Winner.
I did it, Zoe. I did it. I did it, Zoe. I did it.
Ottawa Student Services Club is accepting new and gently used donation items for the Cornerstone Women's Shelter in the Tech Office until today.
For more information, please contact the email below or message cb.ossc on Instagram.
Monday Show is proud to have some of our members participating in this year's musical, The Addams Family.
So it's been a while since we've had a play at Colonel By with all the COVID that's happening. So this year we're really excited to get back into it, and we are very determined to make this really good. Our biggest challenge this year has been the weather. There's been a lot of snow days, which has cut into our rehearsal time, but we've started doubling up scenes and we're working extra hard, and it's coming together nicely. Getting involved with programs after school, it's very important for students to socialize. Extracurriculars are great for relaxing, but it's also a great way to connect with your peers. And being part of the show has really made me spend a lot more time with people I wouldn't have, and I've made a bunch of new friends. This has been an unforgettable experience. We worked really hard, and I think it's going to turn out great, and this is something I'm going to remember for a very long time. Come see the show, to come support us, and because it'll be tons of fun. You can come on the 1st, 2nd, or 3rd of March, and the tickets are $10.
This week, Black Excellence Club is organizing an Intersectionality Week with joint discussions each day at lunch in the SST room.
BEC, along with East Asian Culture Club, will host a discussion and presentation today at lunch. They will be looking at influential figures such as Grace Lee Boggs, Yuri Kochiyama, Wu-Tang Clan, and Thich Nhat Hanh. Everyone is welcome.
And now our Cougar of the Week.
This week's Cougar of the Week is Nur Salema. She's a grade 12 student who loves photography, collecting things from nature, and hanging out with friends. If you see her in the hall, make sure to say hi.
That's all from us today, CB. Have a moonstruck Monday.